World Bank Group has completed an early assessment of the physical damage. It puts the cost in terms of buildings and infrastructure, the narrow cost at roughly $60 billion. That doesn't include the growing economic costs to Ukraine's economy. And also, of course, the war is still ongoing, so those costs are rising. Ukraine's government and state-owned enterprises face a large non-military fiscal deficit and a debt burden.
乌克兰总理与会时也表示，乌克兰因为开战 ，GDP 可能下滑30%到50%，整体经济损失已经达到5600亿美元，是乌克兰经济规模的三倍。未来重建困难重重，可能需要相当于二战时期的马歇尔计划，才有办法逐步恢复惨遭蹂躏的国家。